Now, more detail on the forecast in a second, but first, thank you very much to John Lowman for this beautiful picture of a lavender field in Shropshire. Thank you for that. Okay, tonight, well, it's going to be largely dry and it will be a muggy night as well, lows of 14 or 15 degrees Celsius, but...
Thank you.